Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to call to order the convocation of faculty and the candidates for graduation at the Lanier Technical College 2022 commencement. While recognizing that commencement is truly a celebration for graduates, it is important for guests to acknowledge that it is a formal academic ceremony to be conducted with dignity and respect. We ask that when the name of your graduate is called, rather than applauding, please stand. This way, your graduate will be able to see you and share the moment with you, and everyone will be able to hear the name of their graduate announced. Be assured, we will give much recognition to the graduates throughout the ceremony and after all graduates receive their credentials. At this time, please silence all mobile devices and clear all sidewalks and aisles. Carrying the college mace and leading the processional is our marshal, Sergeant Steve Carey, and carrying the college gonfalon is Karen Nowakowski, Lanier Technical College's 2022 Instructor of the Year. Now, please stand for the processional and remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Good morning. This is a great day. It's a great day because we're honoring our graduates, our Lanier Technical College graduates, class of 2022. What a great looking crowd.
Congratulations, Lanier Technical College class of 2022. I am Tim McDonald, president of Lanier Technical College, and it is my great honor to be speaking to you today. I'm equally honored to be speaking to you as a graduate of Lanier Technical College. I'm a proud member of the college's class of 1984. On behalf of the college's board of directors, foundation board of trustees, faculty and staff, I want to commend you on the achievement that we are celebrating today. I also want to thank the faculty, staff, counselors, tutors, and the others at the college who journeyed with you along your way to success. Family members and loved ones of our graduates, I want to thank you as well for the encouragement and inspiration that you've given our graduates during their time at the college. Now, graduates, let's get to you. Today we celebrate you. You built the foundation for a career that has unlimited potential. You have met and exceeded our academic challenges, and today you earn the right to be called Lanier Technical College graduates. You are a history-making class. You've earned the most associate degrees and diplomas of any class in the history of the college, and you set the all-time college enrollment record, 5,065 students during fall of 2021. Congratulations, class. I am convinced we are all born with unique talents and gifts. I also believe that our gifts are our purpose in life, and that true fulfillment in life only comes when we use our gifts and talents in a meaningful way. The fact that you've invested your heart, your mind, and your body into your chosen vocation tells me that you are on a pathway for great career fulfillment as well as great life fulfillment. Your fellow graduate, Lisbeth Rodriguez, provided this perspective on her time at Lanier Tech. I am currently a certified nurse assistant at Northeast Georgia Medical Center, thanks to the program at Lanier Tech. Now I've completed the medical assistant program as well, which really made me fall more in love with the healthcare field. Accomplishing these programs really helped me find my passion. Steve Jobs, co-founder of Apple, provided this insight on our gifts. Don't let the noise of others' opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become. Likewise, Ridge Hobson, motorsports vehicle technology graduate, provides his own insight. I have truly enjoyed my time here, and the program has made me into the person I wanted to be. You followed your heart. You've developed your talents. Does this mean you will not have challenges, setbacks, or even disappointments? No, not at all. No one can control what life throws at them. What you can control is your response to life's inevitable challenges. I suggest you follow the advice of your fellow graduate, Luis Melendez Novas, who in January 2020 was struck by an automobile while riding his motorcycle. Physical rehabilitation forced him to put his career goals on hold. However, he is here with you today as a fellow graduate. Luis's advice to anyone facing adversity: keep pushing forward. He further states, when you keep a good attitude and have the right people in your corner, you can accomplish anything. So what is next? You have prepared well. You're ready to make your mark on our community. I hope you're filled with excitement and anticipation of the promise that lies in the next chapter of your life. It is time for the next step in fulfilling your purpose. Now that you're joining the Lanier Technical College alumni family, I would like to close my remarks by reading a poem by Lanier Tech math professor John L. Truelove. This poem was written to the college's class of 1980. To the students of Lanier Tech: the road draws us forth, then runs ahead to far places and distant steads, through valleys and forests lush and green, over hills, cross rivers, under sunsheen. The way is both easy and rough, steep and level, soft and tough. So we climb the hills one at a time and explore new waters, now fresh, now bright. We've trekked together these last miles. I've seen your faces, smiled your smiles, and joy it has been just knowing you, the things you are, the things you do. Now your road turns left or right, and you'll be gone ere the night. I want you to always keep this thought with you. Lanier Tech loves you, and I do too. It's John L. Truelove. Graduates, always remember you represent the very best of Lanier Technical College. And you will always be a member of the Lanier Technical College family. Congratulations again. Celebrate this milestone, and I wish you great success and prosperity. And now, for some encouraging words, I would like to introduce Brittany Park, Lanier Technical College's Gold Outstanding Student of the Year for 2022, and Karen Nowakowski, Lanier Tech's Rick Perkins Outstanding Instructor of the Year for 2022.
Thank you for introducing me. It is an honor to have been asked to share a few encouraging words with you all. Good morning, ladies and germs. A friend told me to say that. He thought it might be funny. Is it too early? At least it doubles as a nice segue. How many of you, like me, are tired of being looked at as a germ or defined only as vaxxed or unvaxxed and what have you? We can all agree that the past few years have made us all feel less than, shut in, or kind of disgusting when we get a crazy look from a stranger after sneezing That can't only be me, right? Well, I wanted to tell you all that when I look through this crowd, I see a great variety of people who are the epitome of excellence. I see pioneers, forerunners, groundbreakers, trailblazers, and like myself, generational curse breakers. A generation that has forged through unmarked trails and risen to take their place in these current times that we all live in. A generation that has persevered through countless inconvenient and demanding situations. And pushing through the uncertainty towards your goals, your character has been strengthened to form this unwavering hope, a courage that fans a flame of passion to change the world. I see diamonds, fine gemstones that have withstood severe amounts of pressure and heat as they were formed over time. The sustained pressure of these times produced something that is quite distinguished. Through the pressure of countless late nights of homework, lecture notes, trying to stay awake during lectures, tiring lab hours, stressful clinicals, dealing with FAFSA and refunds, registering for classes on time, getting back to business as usual after spring break, crunching and cramming through summer semester with a passing GPA, all while juggling a job and family life, your character was hard-pressed, filed, smooth, and shined into something that is to be desired, a graduate of Lanier Technical College. I see inspiration. As a GED graduate of the adult education program here at Lanier Tech and a future college graduate, I have been through some of these difficult situations. I could stand here in front of you all and say that it has been a piece of cake, but you all know that would be an untrue statement. It has been rough, but I'm sure we can all agree that it has been one awesome time. You all have set a mark for yourself, reached it, and even surpassed. In times like these, that is truly an inspiration. I wish the world could see this breathtaking view that I have. A collection of splendors, a dazzling cohort of dreamers. Romans 8:18 says, "For I consider that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared to the glory that shall be revealed within us." You may not have thought to see yourself here at first, and as a first-generation GED graduate, neither did I. But look, you envisioned yourself in this very moment, and now you are here. You got up and you did something with a passion that burns in your heart, like mine, to change the world for those who follow. So now, pioneers, forerunners, groundbreakers, trailblazers, and generational curse breakers of Lanier Technical College, I challenge you for your final and ongoing assignment. Shine like the diamonds that you are. Continue to inspire by following your God-given dreams. The front lines are calling. There's ground yet to be broken, and there's trails that need blazing. Thank you.
Graduates, I am so excited to watch you walk across the stage because I know firsthand how much your life is about to change because you are graduating from Lanier Technical College. Let me tell you how I know. You see, growing up, I did terribly in school. In elementary school, I failed art. And in middle school, it was a blur, and high school was an absolute disaster. My report cards were riddled with Fs, and the only reason I graduated is because I spent a lot of time in summer school. When I finally graduated, I had two options. Either I was going to end up on the streets, or I needed to join the military. So I joined the U.S. Navy. But things didn't turn around for me right away. See, I was stationed in the middle of the Ocala National Forest. And I never saw a boat, only the John boats that were owned by the locals who were heading out to a pond. I felt like I couldn't win. But something changed when I was required to go to a mandatory wildland firefighting course. After my first fire, I was hooked, and I knew that I wanted to get out and be a firefighter EMT. So when I did, I moved to Georgia and that's when I enrolled in my first technical college. It was there that I graduated with my EMT basic and was hired by the City of Atlanta Fire Rescue. While going through recruit school, they sent me to my second technical college. I loved school so much, I graduated at the top of my recruit class. But here's where it started to get better. See, I knew that if I wanted to get promoted, that I would have to get a degree in fire science technology. And the best decision I ever made was when I walked through the doors here at Lanier Technical College. See, I met my mentor, the late Tom Gaddy, and he would tell me that he believed in me and he wanted me to teach. And he would say, Karen, one day you're gonna take over this fire science program. And in the back of my mind, I never believed that a college would hire me. And boy, was I wrong. So here's precisely why I'm excited for you. So we're in the presence of greatness. Each one of you is destined to be exceptional leaders in your field. We have students in our audience that have overcome so many obstacles, like Daniel Whitehead from emergency management or Haley Wilson from medical assisting. They persevered to graduate. We have instructors that care about nothing more than your success. Now let's talk about our staff and our leadership team. They believe in us so much, they believe in our mission, that they're willing to hire us to come back and be experts in our field. So as you pursue your careers, I want to leave you with a few things that my previous instructors, my current peers, and even some of you students have taught me. The first is that you are worthy of the most profound respect. Second, you can do whatever you set your mind to. Third, you're not great, you're legendary. And last, but certainly not least, no matter where you go or what you do, you will always be family here at Lanier Technical College. Thank you.
Because of the impending weather, we're actually going to go ahead and move straight to the most important part of today's ceremony, and that's honoring our graduates. So someone will start lining the graduates up, and while that's happening, I do want to recognize some folks that are here today. We have members from the Technical College System State Board, and I'd like for them to stand at this point. We also have our local board of directors who've come to congratulate you today and hand you your credential. If you'll please stand. And of course, we've got faculty, staff, administration here. Your instructors are here. So if we could give the Lanier Tech faculty and staff a round of applause. These are the folks that journeyed with you toward your success. The other group here that we want to recognize is families and friends. Look at this great crowd. Thank you, families and friends, for all your support and encouragement throughout your loved one's journey here. So with that, I would like to bring Miss Donna Brentson to the stage. And as she gets prepared, there's two additional folks here that I'd like to introduce. Brittany Park, please stand up. Brittany is the 2022 Gold Student. That's Lanier Tech's Outstanding Student. And we also have our Instructor of the Year, Ms. Karen Nowakowski. Ms. Donna Brinson, Vice President of Academic Affairs.
President McDonald, the faculty of Lanier Technical College would like to present the candidates for graduation. Division of Allied Health, Dental Assisting Diploma, Heike Bart. Brandon Capel. And I'd like to recognize one of our local board members, Jim Otwell. I'm sorry, and Debbie Weber. Maria Cerda. Mariella Cervantes. Esmeralda Chavez. Lalisha Ellis Quinones. Sorry. Brissa Ruby Farrell. Melissa Galvez. Cheyenne Hayes. Stephen Wynn. Alexandria Van Hees. Dental Hygienist, Associate of Science. Caitlin Bulgin. Carrie Ann Busby. Pauline Blythewood. Castellaw. Tammy Castellaw. Tori Ellis. Yesenia Gonzalez. Mary Maxwell. Taylor Ringo. Miranda Tafoya. I want to be able to clap again. Joy Warner. Tiffany Jurgen. Paramedicine Associate of Applied Science, Anthony Pisano. EMS Professions Diploma, Lori Thomas. Health Information Management Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Ingrid Almendarez. Alyssa Wiley. Catherine Castro Ramirez. Amanda Roberts. Diana Serrano. Health Information Management Coding Diploma, Shersavia Reed. Let's welcome to the stage Greg Trammell from our local board of directors. Medical Assisting Associate of Applied Science, Connor Sierra Norris. Lauren Mundy. Raven Moon Morris. Megan Lime. Lauren Hogan. Angela Griffith. Alondra Delgado Orandine. Tiffany Baker. Jennifer Aguilera. Healthcare Assistant Certificate, Broseda Winces. Health Information Technology Specialist Certificate, Anna Russo. Hannah Tullis. Amy Sweat. Anna Karina Siemental. Haley Wilson. Medical Assisting Diploma, Daniela Castilla Rodriguez. Helen Grizzle. Karen Hernandez. Elizabeth Rodriguez. Abigail Sargent. Nakia Smith. Whitney Talbert. Felicia Vasquez. Medical Administrative Assistant Certificate, Shakira Hudson. Lisbeth Rodriguez. Litzy Villaverde. Nurse Aid Certificate, Lauren Black. Angelina Cabrera de Labra. Daniela Contreras, Caitlin Cruz, Savannah Davis, John Lynn Forrest, Hema Garcia, Yolanis Garcia, Ashley Godinez, Fatima Hernandez, Emma Hoffman, please welcome to the stage our next local board member, Heather Standard. Ruby Jaramilla Luviano. A Brianna King. Denaya Osborne. Bridget Perez. Yosiri Perez Gul. Shakenya Reyes Fernandez. Dakota Ray. Bailey Spiker. Hey! Madison Tidoff. Amaya Tops. T. Tran. Sarai Vaquez. Kaylee Williams. Nursing Associate of Science, Catherine Ballard. Pharmacy Technology Certificate, Mubashira Rayazali. Carla Tercios. Phlebotomy Technician Certificate, Selena Diego. Mackenzie Fowler. Jacqueline Zamaripa. Zamaripa. Let me try that again. Jacqueline Zamaripa. Physical Therapist Assistant, Associate of Applied Science, Faith Brown. Peyton Card. Paige Carr. Miranda Eldridge. Richard Gill. Hannah Jenkins. Heather Lauder. Elise Mahfouz. Pena Larios. Rolanda Pena Larios. Ivy Pettijohn. Benjamin Piggott. Deanna Satterfield. Kristen Smith. Kira Stapleton. Kara Thomas. Central Sterile Supply Processing Technician Certificate, Jennifer Escalera. Division of Advanced Technology and Engineering, Computer Support Specialist, Associate of Applied Science, Braden Messer. Nathan Taylor. Please welcome to the stage Jim Shaw. Internet Specialist, Website Design, Associate of Applied Science, Blythe McBrayer. Networking Specialist, Associate of Applied Science, Christopher Hott. Demetrius Jones. Networking Specialist Diploma, Tyler Jones. PC Repair and Network Technician Certificate, Lizette Hernandez. Brentley Prickett. Design and Media Production Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Kayla Barkowski. Roxanne Duff. Kendon Gordon. Sorry. Cheyenne Masters. Naomi Parks. Drafting Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Andrew Fuller. Electrical Utility Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Daniel Ramirez Luviana. Engineering Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Edgar Guerrero. Juan Hernandez. Zachary Martin. Industrial Systems Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Adam Britt. Logan Forrester. Malcolm Holt. Sandra Imperial. Johnny Millsap. Miguel Montoya. Industrial Systems Technology Diploma, Juan Pablo Garcia, Jr. Edwin Montoya. Mechatronics Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Ryan Calhoun. Luis Galvan Ramirez. Luis Angel Melendez Novas. Seth Sutton. Precision Machining and Manufacturing, Associate of Applied Science, Jonathan Appleby. Stephen Tuton. Van Tran. Division of Applied Technology and Transportation, Air Conditioning Technology Diploma, Lavinu Bosniak. Christopher Diaz. Basic Residential Air Conditioning System Design Certificate, Caleb Rodriguez. Please welcome to the stage Jim Otwell. Automotive Collision Repair Diploma. Elias Domingo. Linares. Jeff Ivan Linares. Automotive Engine Performance Technician Certificate, Samuel Sykes. NCCER Construction Management Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Micah Ford. NCCER Carpentry Technology Diploma, Orlando Romero. Diesel Equipment Technology Diploma, Morgan Hatcher. Eric Hernandez. Ishmael Ibarra. Joshua Kingston. Elian Mosqueda. Jacob Terzo. Electrical Systems Technology Diploma, Jonathan Cuevas. Manuel Martinez. Motorsports Vehicle Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Alexander Banford. John Beatty. Benjamin Clark. Nelson Jones. Scott Reed. Avery Sellers. Ruben Valdez. Charles Wetzel. Colton Williamson. Motorsports Vehicle Technology Diploma, Ridge Hobson. Welding and Joining Technology Diploma, Ramon Calderon Lara. Blake Kinnemer. Benjamin McCampbell. Dakota McNeil. William Motes. Ryan Raffensberger. Grayson Scroggs. Kenneth Spangler. Philip Thornhill. Basic Shielded Metal Arc Welder Certificate, Chase Bennett. Vincent Nikolakis. Division of Business, Public Safety, and Professional Services, Accounting, Associate of Applied Science, Emily Goddess. Urazi Hernandez Batista. Juanita Ledbetter. Please welcome to the stage Sherry Moss from our local board. Tejal Patel. Mariana Vasquez Angeles. Accounting Diploma. Nayeli Garcia. Reina Garcia. Marcus Lazenby. Janet Torrey. Business Management, Associate of Applied Science, Tanya Almendarez. Lorenza Gisela Baena. Monica Becerra. Caitlin Blythe. Elizabeth Botelho. Brian Bravo Resendez. Brianna Cantrell. Jack Carnes. David Carter Sr. Hunter Davis. Stephen Everett. Eric Fowler. Tabitha Freeman. Kaylee Granados. Kimberly Gerrals. V. Lee. Colby Lee. Christian Miles. Erica Nations. Ariana Perez. Kaira Nay Stone. Jennifer Watley. Haley Wills. Business Management Diploma, Alicia Gray. LaKeisha LaGuinz. Hannah Splon. Business Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Ashley Bartonek. Esmeralda Flores. Rakita Wilcox. Business Technology Diploma, Kaylee Dell. Carrie Gilstrap. Please welcome our next board member to the stage, Enrique Montiel. Robert Lee Ray, Jr. Cosmetology Diploma, Yesenia Alarcon. Ivana Anderson. Rebecca Angel. Offerth. Allison Offerth.
Byers.
Allison Byers. Elena Bogus. Caitlin Clausen. Maita Diaz Pineda. Lisbeth Dominic.
Dominguez.
Sorry. Lisbeth Dominguez. Zykeria Finley. Guadalupe Garcia. Grace Healy. Kylie Halsey. Olivia James. Jacqueline Juarez. Evelyn Portilla. Christina Raines. Elizabeth Ross. Gabrielle Sanchez-Suiz. Madison Stevens. Jeannie Vaca. Hair Designer Certificate, Madeline Cole. Amber Martin. Criminal Justice Technology, Associate of Applied Science, Ida Cisse. Madison De La Cruz. Jacqueline Knight. Mark Payton. Haley Pedra. Hey. William Souther. Criminal Justice Technology Diploma, Crystal Hall. Say your first name. Uvaldo Rodriguez. Criminal Justice Specialist Certificate, Lupita Negrete. Riley Nicely. Culinary Arts Associate of Applied Science, Rebecca Portillo. Please welcome James Dumas, our next board member, to the stage. Liliana Santos. Culinary Arts Diploma, Erica Franco. Baking and Pastry Specialist Certificate, Sandra Rodriguez-Sarabia. Early Childhood Care and Education, Associate of Applied Science, Tiffany Nicole Knupp. Hey, Barbara Dodd. Mackenzie Holton. Tierra Jackson. Mayra Jimenez. Danielle Norris. Felicia Plummer. Heather Wright. Magali Yanez. Early Childhood Care and Education Diploma, Shelby Jacobs. Crystal Lewis. Early Childhood Care and Education Basic Certificate, Emily Gaddis. Crystal Regoza. Delcie M. Rivera. Genzi Sandoval. Janeth Villalobos. Emergency Management Associate of Applied Science, Jared Warren. Hey there. Daniel Whitehead. Esthetician Certificate, Mihaela Elena Komen. Elizabeth Hunjids. Cooper Phillips. Horticulture Associate of Applied Science, Nicole Lavinia. Rebecca Spangler. Morgan Wilson Gooch. Horticulture Diploma, Samantha Garcia. Cesar Ortiz. Hotel Restaurant Tourism Management, Associate of Applied Science, Perry Martin. Interiors, Associate of Applied Science, Citlali Chavez Donaire. Ashton Dish. Noha Hamwea Bagwaki. Lydia Labasi. Taylor Lundy. Catherine McNamara. Yanni Oliveira. Callie Perkle. Kylie Probin. Perla Duarte. Please welcome to the stage Dr. Carolyn Booker. Division of General Education, Interdisciplinary Studies, Associate of Applied Science. Victoria Aguilera. Jesse Ferreira. Brenda Carey Anilas. Okay. Jessica Garcia. Dawson Gunner. Daniela Melendez. Alexis Nauman. Mirka Rodriguez. Anna Serrano. Yesenia Zapita. Technical Specialist Certificate, Sarah Bailey King. Thank you. President McDonald, the prospective graduates have completed all of their requirements for their respective programs of study. The faculty recommends that they be awarded their degrees, diplomas, and certificates.
Graduates, please rise. It is my great honor and privilege as the president of Lanier Technical College to make my next announcement. But I'm equally honored and proud because I'm a graduate of Lanier Tech as well. Welcome to our family. By the authority vested in me by the state of Georgia and the Technical College System of Georgia, I hereby confer upon you your respective degrees, diplomas, and certificates with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereunto. You may now turn your tassels. Ladies and gentlemen, would you stand and join me in congratulating the 2022 graduating class of Lanier Technical College.